So as we go forth into the world, I want us to remember the mission of this church. And it's not just this building, but it's the work that we are doing out in the world with our families and the different challenges that we're meeting. And I'm reading you from our little chapel here, the mission of St. Paul's Church. The mission of St. Paul's Church is to be a sanctuary for worship and a wellspring of spiritual nourishment, enabling us to grow in our relationship with Christ so that we may live Christ's teaching in our lives and use our God-given gifts in service in the world. So as you go forth this week, remember those who have recently found out that they're unemployed. Remember that we are still shopping and bringing that shopping to the church to feed those in our community who are hungry. That is the work of Christ, that is the healing that we need to do in the world. And please stay safe with you and your family as we figure out what are the next steps for us to do in our community. And as we pray for our leaders and those who have to make some difficult decisions in the coming weeks, that we together with our vestry, and we will gather next week for our annual meeting. That's going to be a very important time for us to share more about our future together in this strange new world that we're in. But remember that mission, and that doesn't change whether we're here at worship, we are fed spiritually, and we continue to be the presence of Christ in the world. May God bless you all.